boobies are really nice boobies. Here, have some candy. You know, all of what I missed.
How am I supposed to stop eating this shit?
Well, you're not supposed to stop eating it, baby girl. I want you to like it. I want you to enjoy yourself. Now, let me ask you one thing. Let's go on a holiday, baby girl. Let's go. Baby, I'm gonna seduce you with a little bit more than my sexy puzzle skills if you come back to my ship later tonight. But don't worry, I'm close to courting you, but today, speaking of courts, we're going to the tennis court.
I don't know much about that, baby. Is it
anything
like sex?
Damn! Oh, baby girl, I'm sure you know a lot about that, but damn, you are looking K-OK-5 right now, girl. Damn! Hold on a second there. Alright, so she... most desired trait is flirtation, least desired trait is talent. But Lord Freezer can make that work. But first, you know if anything, Lord Freezer's a passionate man, so give me that passion right there. Like a bouncing bee, baby girl. Okay, hon. Now if I only have, oh wait, and I do. And you know what else?
He's just pressing circles.
Let's go ahead. We're building up a little bit of sentiment, everyone. It's definitely worth it. And then look at that right there. Now that we've got all of that done, we can actually start to line something.
He's so up.
We've got 6 sentiment from whenever we need that. We've got 17 moves left. And we've got 75% passion.
Yes.
You know what? I think I can work with that. I don't think lineups coming along, and I know she likes flirtation. She does indeed like the flirtation. That is nice and all. However, if I could make some more drop. You know what? Let's go ahead and just drop some stuff down right now.
Oh, what? Dang, he got me.
She's gonna get some points from all of that. She's gonna like it. It's gonna be kick. Let's go ahead and make a combo. And I can go ahead and ask you.
Can't tell you how much this means.
Oh, yeah, baby girl. That's right. That's right. And I think I got something else that was gonna give me a date gift for you as well. I know you like that as well. So here you go. Are you good? Exactly, baby girl. Exactly. Now, do I got any date gifts that I can open up? Oh, shit. Here we go. Damn, we got the lovely ring. We got that date gift right there. Sentiment needed 6. All right, do I got any other things in here that I can go ahead and give? Any other presents?
That is so fake.
At least we got another date gift. This one right here consumes all the power tokens on the grid. Nice, nice. Oh, that one actually would be very nice to use right there. That's for damn sure.
You're losing yourself, though. That's the problem. Be good. You're losing yourself.
Bam, bam, bam. I know you like that as well. I'm sure you'll be just fine. You'll be K-OK-5. You know, I should ask you one question here. Okay, go ahead.
Oh my!
I remember how tall you are. All right, let me see here. You're 5'11", 5'7", or 5'... You're either 5'7", or 5'9". I can't remember for the life of me, though. I'm trying to think. Well, if I had to actually take a wild guess, I would probably say she's probably around 5'6".
Right, this thing is fake as hell.
But I think you're probably 5'11", honestly.
He's like, 2 rounds. He's got 2 rounds.
I was right.
Yeah, she's good.
You know,
fake. I fucking bought.
I figured it out. Right, you know what else? Let me just go ahead. Let me go ahead and check my...
Dude, let's do this.
Upgrade some traits here. You know what, I got 5,200 points. I could go ahead and boost something. I could actually save.
Bro, this nigga is straight dogging my cheek.
More, I can bump up my sexuality or my romance. Those progress. You know what, I think I need to
bump
up my
flirtation.
I do need some of those. She's someone I'm trying to court right now. Let's go and ask for a date. The real thing you like.
Oh, nah, he went awakening, bud.
Let's go and do it, baby. Come on, you and me. It's a hot, sexy date.
Good morning.
It looks like you have too many things taking up space with you.
Really? So I gotta take some stuff off my inventory. I've never seen that happen to me before. What do I do? Do I
this is so fake, I swear to God.
I don't think I have anything going on.
Damn right.
Good,
no
problem.
Let's do it, baby girl. Come on, you and me, Lord of the Flies. Okay, hi. So are we going? We'll go from dawn to dawn.
Fuck
we'll
this shit. Right on God, if I get this.
Anywhere. Let's see. Damn, baby girl, you all
look good. Okay,
fine.
You're done.
All right, so your favorite is romance, least favorite is flirtation. Let's go and get some passion on the board, baby. There you go. I know you like passion.
Bring that ass to
the
boy.
Likes passion as well. All right, you know what? So for starters,
okay, so he's not a rookie. Right, you know that.
So then I can bring this over to right here.
So what I gotta do?
Before I do that, is there anything else that I can do? There is actually a little bit more passion on the board that's gonna help me later on. And
got it, Dad.
Right there, starting off with
that. Fight.
The first move, Lord Freezer. This is gonna go better than Tuesday, I can already tell. You know what else, real quick, baby girl? Let me get that turtle back right there. Alright, so let's see here now.
Oh! I messed up.
More passion. Definitely want a little bit more passion in my life. And then let's go ahead and do that right there. Bam! Yeah, Lord Freezer ain't playing around.
Oh, he almost got me. Fakeness. Don't forget about fakeness. Thank you.
My hot touches.
Oh, my dog!
Oh, my dog!